Can they do it again and spoil the Swans' chance of making the final four, whatever chance they've got? Bit of a scrimmage as Berry gets it out, doing a great job. Over there to McKenna, and McKenna drives it wide, looking there for Cordy. Cordy flies, couldn't hold the mark. Reed goes in, chipping in as Edmund, showing a lot of strength, and he'll go for the kick now. Oh, he's balked, he's in a bit of trouble. Now he's clear, goes for a pass, and it's a mark there to Stephen Rod McPherson.
15 metres.
It goes for a short pass again. It'll be another mark, and we see a chance here for his brother, Steve McPherson, to a goal, and the Bulldogs have got another goal. 7 points the difference now. 15-7-97 Footscray to the Swans. 11 goals, 24-90.
A strong play by Edmund there. He took the gamble, came right around, and was prepared to take a bit of a risk, as we once again see McPherson coming in, running his full 15 metres and making no mistake.
Footscray have kicked two goals this quarter. The Swans have kicked one goal, five. Tony Franklin and Ricky Quaid looking on.